In the mid-1960s, the news rang out clear. Pack your bags and your nets, you must get out of here. Take your picks and your shovels, your rakes and your hoes. The government says you must pack up and go. Well, the news, it soon spread to the harbors and coves that the young crowd were leaving in hordes and in droves. For to go to Toronto to follow their goals, or to go to Placentia and live on the dough. And it's out from St. Leonard's and out from Toslow, they steam across the bay with their houses in tow, with their beds in the bow, their stoves in the stern, bound away with their sons and their daughters. Well, skipper Jim Pittman said he wouldn't go, while there's nets to be mended and hay to be mown. Said he'd never work, no matter the pay, in a hockey stick factory out Stephenville Way. And it's out from St. Leonard's and out from Toslow, they steam across the bay with their houses in tow, with their beds in the bow, their stoves in the stern, bound away with their sons and their daughters. On all politicians they cursed and they swore, they rather would fight off in some distant war. For when they ceased to ramble and they ceased to roam, they could always return to a place they called home. And it's out from St. Leonard's and out from Toslow, they steam across the bay with their houses in tow, with their beds in the bow, their stoves in the stern, bound away with their sons and their daughters. Now the islands and harbors and coves are ghost towns, and you need a long liner to harvest the grounds. And the big oil refinery now stands as a shrine to the daughters and sons who remember the time. They sailed out from St. Leonard's and out from Toslow, they steam across the bay with their houses in tow, with their beds in the bow, their stoves in the stern, bound away with their sons and their daughters. They sailed out from St. Leonard's and out from Toslow, they steam across the bay with their houses in tow, with their beds in the bow, their stoves in the stern, bound away with their sons and their daughters, bound away with their sons and their daughters, bound away with their sons and their daughters.